When I think about being a mom, I think about vulnerability.
My favorite thing to do with my kids is do yoga with them. I really like how creative and amazing they are in the moment.
I've always had children in my life, but I think without my kids, I can't even imagine what my life would look like.
Having access to quality maternal health care has shaped my life as a mom in so many ways. Helped me to realize just how much we take it for granted.
Anything can happen over the course of your labor and delivery.
Millions of people have died from having complications during childbirth, but every mother counts. Every mother deserves to have everything that they need to make sure that that's a healthy baby.
I care about other women. I care about helping mothers. So for me, that's looking around at the resources that I have and figuring out what I can do to make the world a better place.